together, and we're so glad to be here home in Neyland Stadium. We're the good old Blues Brothers Boys fan from Knoxville, Tennessee. We sure hope you enjoy our show. Here's to Major Chad Yarman and the pride of the Southland Band. Chandler, hold on, that ain't no Hank Williams song. Don't you know where we are? We're in Tennessee. We only play both kinds of music here, country and western. How about Rawhide in A? To make Neyland Stadium rock. Everyone, on your feet, repeat after me. Hidey, 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 hidey. Great ball fans, you're ready to go. Playing the part of Cab Calloway, join our guest singer, the one, the only, now sing along with the pride and follow Sterl's lead as we bring you another classic from the Blues Brothers movie, Minnie the Moocher. This afternoon, while the band resets, we welcome Feature Twirlers, Abby Hadner, and Faith Barrett to the field. The music from the Blues Brothers movie is nothing short of iconic, with so many tunes from which to choose. another great one. We close this afternoon show with Think by the incomparable Queen of Soul, Tennessee's own Aretha Franklin. Today's alma mater soloists are Sam Hooker from Cleveland, Tennessee, and Cole McFarland from Marshall, Illinois. Would you please rise and join in singing as Dr. John Zastigal, director of bands, conducts the University of Tennessee alma mater.
Hey, there's a ton of people in there just to come.